Okay, we're back to episode part 3, already, because, I really, for my video, I'm saying, okay, let's get this. Alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the cold.
Get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
Yeah?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look. The input bands have been shifted. Subtle. Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great, I've got units nearby.
Don't bother, I'm on it. These guys didn't forget their keys. Much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that anymore.
But. So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep you quiet, man.
Don't talk.
Get away from her!
Yeah.
She's dead.
Let me go.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not. The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Can modify these towers to track more than just crabs. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now. Including one nearby. What is that? Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Of these are scattered around the city.
A bunch. More than I can count.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop. Tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today,
Spider Cop no!
Is officially retired.
No!
Thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink for the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Is the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
It'll be funny though.
trouble taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. I wonder if Dr. Octavius has left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No, no. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Bye, guys.